Now I'm going to demonstrate for you how to mask a typical door frame. This is a door frame for a sliding door. I'm just going to start at the top here. Go all the way across. I'm just going to let the mask go in there. As I work my way across, by the way, I cleaned all of the woodwork before we started, so the tape sticks really well. It's very hard usually to bring the tape around a corner, so I'm just going to cut it off here. Okay, bring it around nice and square. Top is ready to go. We'll continue masking down the side until we get to the baseboard. Get the tape nice and close to the wall. A little bit harder for me to do that without getting in the way of the camera. See where I'm going. I think that's pretty good. Just let the tape unspool off the masking tool. And what I'm going to do, so I get down to the baseboard, I'm going to stop short of the baseboard. Okay, squeeze the tool, cut off the tape. Okay, now what do I do? Well, the easiest thing to do is cut off a piece of tape and stick it in that corner. Then we'll start the next corner in the other direction, top of the baseboard, with a nice square corner piece of tape. Now we're ready to continue masking this baseboard all the way to the other corner. I'm just going to stop here. That's how easy it is to mask an inside corner using the masquerade tool.